Hello and welcome back to Bard's Tale 4. I'm still trying. This is, I think, fourth try. When I'm trying to figure out how the hell to kill those all those goblins. Oh. Yes, I want you here. I don't know why you would. Use. But I don't like your spells, really. Like. Don't get me wrong, it's a good spell, but it just takes so long to
What can I do for you?
get it ready. And I think I'd rather have this instead.
Yes.
I'd rather have this. But maybe instead of for blood. We'll take a shift. Okay, let's leave it like this. Wait, don't. Instead of charged bolt, maybe. No, I would rather have charge pulled. Okay, and
Goodbye
let's go.
for now. Command me.
That's great. I want you to bring him closer. Stay over here.
Tell me what you need.
I need you to heal her. This is fine. That's not fine. Okay. It will work next time. Fuck. And then if I move her forward, no, that doesn't matter. 14, this deals 12. Can drink again. Come out a bit closer. That won't kill him.
Here.
On your word.
What are you doing? Apply poison. He already has the poison, right? He is poisoned. Which means I can kill you. But I don't know if I do this first. Ah, okay, never mind. Kill him. Because I keep on fucking up the calculations. He should be dead. Thank you.
Tell me.
On your word.
Not bad.
Ready.
God damn it. Okay. So we do this. We move here. We hit him. And he's dead. Target knocked in range. Okay, so move like this. The thing is, I need to keep him alive.
Tell me what you need.
Kill her. And keeping her alive means I will have to put someone here.
On your word. Goodbye for now.
Yeah, I just keep giving her more and more damage. Because why not?
Sure.
Nope. Oh, I hate it that you lose it. I have no idea what they are trying to do.
Ancestor, your word. Give me strength.
Okay. And we should be fine. Please, no more enemies like those. And I should be able to kill him. And so she can kill him. Finally. make it like one time thing, not because you don't know, you know that for fuck's sake they revive each time. Come on. TF this so it's well. I don't want to. Wait.
Locked away.
These must be very dangerous bells.
Are we to get them out?
No, I'm like safe. Oh my goodness. Isn't there a save point here? Where can I save? Why? Thank you.
Sure, how can we lose?
No! Damn it. At least I don't have to redo the previous fight, because I am gonna surrender this one. Those fights are too tough for some reason. Okay, let's try the thing. Allow me to save.
Here, darkness take me.
Nope. Remember, they're all yellow, which means they should not be.
Away I go.
Wait, should you have so many skills? Never mind. No.
Ready.
Yes.
Command me.
As you can see, I'm confused as hell. Let's go with AoE for now. Why they have six actions? I know there's five of them. Why do they have six actions? I need you to keep hitting.
On your word. Exploding. Not bad. Cheers. Speak. Yes.
I think that's all.
Bottoms up.
I really hoped he would hit now. What a shame. Why not? As you can see, two bards are just perpetuum motion. looks right here. Yeah, the game sometimes have some problems with calculating what's happening.
On your word.
I can almost... Oh!
Goodbye for now.
It's not enough to kill him. Oh! 23.
Tell me what you need.
I do the same thing. Of course I forgot for him to... do the thing. So he should get hurt. Damn it.
Yes.
I can do this. That would make it not enough. Oh, fuck. Almost. How much? 14. How? Finally, you have no idea how many times it took me to get to this point. Okay. We did it. Oops. I'm looking for a safe place where I can heal. Let's start with saving. One more. Don't worry about the enemies around. No. Can you use this? Although I really like what we have. Right, you leveled up. Deal with 15 physical to first enemy in range and move to nearby space. Oh, that's nice. Abilities on a soul. Abuse and clone have their clones reduced by 1. Your next attack does 120 bonus damage. After your attack, you're rooted and take them. Ooh, that's ill. Let's go for the passing slash instead. And it works with anything, it seems. So instead of this, okay, I see.
Darkness, take me.
Because this fight took me so long. And now we have another one of those two assholes. Okay. So I have to move the first enemy. Why do you consider him an enemy? Okay, this... I changed my mind. This skill is horrible.
Ready. Ready.
My head.
Yeah?
My head.
Cheer.
I'll give it to you, and I'll give all of you spell points. Nice. How much? 16. Him.
Here, ready. Yeah.
No, you don't.
My head's spinning. My mind.
One is dead.
Yeah?
My noggin.
Here.
Something's sure. My brain.
What is?
Really? Oh, this is so ill. Okay. Really? Ah.
Oh, yeah, but...
Right.
Ready. What should I do?
Shield yourself.
Not bad.
I have no idea how much booze we have left. And at this point, I'm too afraid to check. Damn it.
Here.
Not bad.
Kill you. You do this.
Darkness, take me.
That's the stuff. Oh, god damn it.
Tell me.
Get over here.
Did you make that Elmo yourself?
Come over here and see that.
Adam.
On your work. Whatever. Cheers.
Oh, I still have some shit I can do.
Down the hatch. Not bad, sure.
But she thought that I can knock down their skills, and he... Actually, yeah, swap with her.
Tell me what you need.
That's all. And remember, we need to kill them at the same time. You mother.
Ready?
Speak. Goodbye.
Tell me.
They swapped places, so now I have to do this.
Orders?
No. Oh my goodness.
Ready.
This isn't what I wanted. Unless... If he doesn't have enough space, will he resurrect? I have no idea. He doesn't. Okay. Let's go back. I'll save for anything else. But that makes sense. They cannot resurrect on the occupied space. Ooh.
Darkness, take me. Forgive me.
Never mind.
On your word.
Tell me.
Oh, come on.
Mine! Ready! This is the good stuff!
Command me. Gaz, mine!
Done. Finally. We can finally explore in peace. And not in pieces. And that is gonna be it for today. So for now, thank you very much. Stay alive and see you soon. Bye.